So if you want to attend this, you can either write it on your sheet and turn your points in before the due date, and then we'll verify once you attend the activity, or you can wait until after the activity and then turn your points in. It's going to be from 10 to 1, and we'll carpool again. We have trivia night coming up on November 30th, and we still need categories for trivia. So these are the ones we already have, but if you guys have ideas of categories you want to make, you can email us the category with 15 questions and answers, and then you'll receive 2 points in AGS service, and you can get multiple points if you do multiple categories as well, if you still need those AGS service points. Also, if you want to attend trivia night just as a member participating in the questions and stuff, you can get college and cultural points for that. The next few slides are just going to be some like quick ways that you can get last minute points if you still need them. Study groups and tutoring, you can get 1 point per hour in community involvement. If you do either, just make sure that you fill out the appropriate contract. You can get points in community involvement also for attending a documentary. They have a few going at the Rafael Theater right now on 4th Street in San Rafael. Jane is an example of one of them. It's about the work that Jane Goodall has done with chimpanzees. Provide proof of attendance, like a ticket stub, if you go. And then in the spring, we have another convention coming up that's going to be similar to the fall one that we had a couple of weeks ago. It's going to be from April 13th to 15th, and this is just something to put on your radar for now. Signups will be next semester. It's at Merced College, which is about a 2-hour drive, so not quite as far as the one last year. And I want to open it up if you guys have any questions about points that you still need, or how to get them, or any general questions. Last day to turn in points is December 1st, so get your points in, earlier is better. So anyone who is running for a position, can I have you come up so that we can give speeches? And then also for all the people in the ballot that aren't here, I'm going to read off their bios so that you can get to know who they are. I can start off. I'm running for president for next semester. I feel like there was a lot of things this semester that I didn't get to get done because I was still learning how the position went. And so next semester, I feel like already knowing how to do the position, I'll have a better opportunity to get more stuff done.
Hi, everybody. My name is Amy Diaz, and I'm happy to be here speaking to you. Today, I want to demonstrate why I'm the best candidate for the position of AES president. I'm currently the student government trustee, and I'm the only student allowed to serve on the board of trustees. I have served as the president of the student government and learned valuable information about how this campus operates. I have been a member of AES for the past 3 years. Therefore, I know how the club operates and how every member position is important for the club to function correctly. If I am elected, I will improve many aspects of the club, such as having a variety of opportunities available for members to accomplish their points. I know firsthand how expensive it is to further your education. I will do the necessary research in order to bring more scholarship opportunities to AES members. Due to my connections with the student government and board of trustees, I'm able to petition for more funds to our club can utilize. I will improve the AES office to be more comfortable and better able to serve the needs of all members. I can request a fewer equipment such as a computer, TV, and other important devices the same way I did for the benefit of the Puente Club. Thank you for your time and sincerely look forward to having the opportunity to serve you as president. Thank you.
Hello guys, I'm Daniel Almog. A few new faces here. I'm running, first of all, for vice president of AGS. This past semester I was treasurer and ICC of Transfer Club, and I was also an auxiliary member of ASCOM, student body government. The reason I want to run for vice president of AGS is to get more involved and also just help other students and make it a better time, really. So your vote would mean a lot to me. Thank you very much.
Okay, I want to read the bios for a few people that aren't here. So first is Maria, and she's running for artistic director. So she says, "Hi everyone, my name is Maria. I would like to run for AGS artistic director for spring 2018. This is my second semester being an AGS member, which has allowed me to be more involved and aware of what's going on in our community. I will make sure to get the best for our AGS group. I believe that I will be a good artistic director because I am dedicated and organized. Moreover, I love to draw and sketch. I have some experience with graphic design that I took in high school. Also, due to my work experience in the library, I have been able to work with my coworkers on various projects in order to help our professors, staff, and students. This experience has helped me become a better team player, more hardworking, more responsible, and made me more open to other artistic ideas. I promise to do my very best in this position. So please don't forget to vote for me as AGS Artistic Director." Okay, next is Carolina, who is running for Social Events Coordinator. And she says, "Hello, I'm Carolina. I would like to run for the Event Coordinator position. My qualifications are, I'm detailed-oriented, organized, and personable. I have in-depth understanding of the value of planning and confirming details for meetings to ensure success. I worked as a business relationship manager for a large bank corporation. I bring with me experience and lessons of outstanding customer service, public relations, conflict resolution, interpersonal communication, and problem solving. I am a foodie and have a vast knowledge about international food. I put together events for small groups, coordinated locations, and entertainment, created budgets, and stick to them. I speak 4 languages. I'm very involved in the community. I volunteer at Marin General. I help at the soup kitchen at St. Vincent de Paul Society. I'm an animal rights advocate. I have a close relationship with local animal sanctuary. I'm majoring in biology at College of Marin, and I will be transferring to a neurobiology major program." Okay. And then Kyle, who's running for treasurer, says, "Hi, I'm Kyle, and I'm a third-year student at College of Marin majoring in business. I think I'd be a good candidate for treasurer because it's in line with my major, and he has experience working in student government at middle school and his high school." Okay, and then last is Eden. "Hi, I'm Eden. I'm just finishing my first semester at College of Marin, and I really enjoyed my time with AGS so far. I would like to be secretary to get more involved in the club because I had such a positive experience with volunteering throughout the semester and being active in the community. I was treasurer of the Model UN this semester, so I have experience with leadership on campus. I am hoping to double major in international relations and communications, so working with others and making a difference in the community is super important to me. I am looking forward to another great semester with AGS, and I hope you'll vote me for secretary." So if you guys just want to, if you already finished, you can just fold up your ballots, give them to Ferguson, and then he can put them in the envelope.
I got you.
And that's all we have for this meeting, so once you do that, you guys are good to go.